Hi Capricorn, this is Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I am here to do your reading for August 13th through the 19th. Typically my readings are love readings. We will see whatever comes up. Now, typically my readings are also for people that are single or in a troubled relationship. If you're in a happily ever after relationship, you don't need a tarot reading, okay? So, let's just see what comes up. Capricorn, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. So we have the Moon reversed. This card represents the sign of Pisces. This is about fear. It's about confusion. And it's about accepting the reality of a situation, okay? The truth could be coming out. Somebody may have been hiding the truth, and the truth is coming out. Ooh, the Empress reversed. This is somebody who doesn't know their worth. Somebody that is lacking inner abundance, therefore outer abundance. I mean, when you lack the inner abundance, shit goes downhill from there. Anyhow, this is a lack of growth. This is about taking another step. Taking steps to regain balance in your life, to keep balance. That's what I'm doing. I'm trying to keep balance in my life and not hang on to any negativity, any stress, any worry. You guys are releasing worry, bringing balance and structure back to your life, to yourself. But still, you know, there could be something going on behind the scenes, or another person even that doesn't see your worth. Now, whether this is you or another person, I don't know. Taken advantage of. Now, you may have been taken advantage of from another person, and that hurt is so great that you don't know what you're worth. They've brought you down. They've brought you to your knees. Somebody took advantage of you. There's hurt, there's suffering, there's grief. And you've done a lot to keep things balanced, to get back on your feet, to release this grief and worry and hurt. And, you know, now you're at a crossroads. This is the Two of Wands. You have to make a decision. I think it's a restless decision with these two cards, whether to go through a new doorway or not. You're still hurting over something. There's no doubt about it. Even though you have regained a lot of balance, you're still hurting. You have not completely healed from something. There's still some fear. There's still some confusion about being taken advantage of again, perhaps. Oh, so, okay. So yeah, you're being called to look at something for something from a new perspective with the Hanged Man. You're going through some sort of awakening right now. You may be in limbo. You are definitely trying to make a decision, two decisions in regards to love, a new door, a new path, a new option. You've been worried about, you know, being taken advantage of or acting recklessly, because you've obviously, you know, had to release something very heavy, some sort of deception from the past. You've had to release it, or you're still releasing it. I mean, the Moon is deception. So I feel like, I mean, you could be dealing with the Aries, you could be dealing with the Pisces, we have Aries again. We have Pisces twice and Aries twice. We also have Taurus and Libra. So we have Pisces and Aries twice. So anyway, you could be dealing with either one, but either way, you have to, there's a decision that needs to be made in regards to a partnership. There's a Two of Cups here, but you have been burned. You have been hurt. There's been a lot of suffering and a lot of grief. And you're probably still grieving. You may be still grieving because it looks like you haven't healed yet with the Empress reversed. But, and you're trying to protect yourself. The Emperor is the protector. So I feel like you guys are trying to keep things structured. You're trying to keep things balanced. And you're trying to protect yourself from being taken advantage of again. You know, there's a feeling of being stuck in protective mode. Or you could be stuck on somebody else. I don't know. So, Capricorn, I feel as though, you know, you do have a new door opening. You have a new path. You're at a fork in a road, and you have to make a choice. Twos are about choice, and you're going to have to go on faith and trust. So there could be an opportunity for love here. Maybe it's with somebody that's hurt you before, okay? Because this is hurting, you know? I think that it could be with somebody that's hurt you before. You know, and look at the twos. Two, two, two. Faith and trust all the way. You've been taking great steps to regain balance after a serious, serious hurt. And now you have to make a choice. You have to make a decision as to, well, let's see what it is about. What's going to make you happy? Somebody, this is the Five of Swords, somebody's walked away. Damn it, I thought I took all those out. You know, I feel as another two. Oh my God, we have four twos. Two, 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 two. Soulmate connection. A soulmate connection. That's what 222 is. Divine guidance, intuition, beginning of foundations, partnerships, balance, choices, taking the next step with faith and trust. You're being called to have faith and trust at this point, and I don't think you do. You're in disbelief. I think that you are probably, you know, the Five of Swords reversed, you know, you're... Somebody may have decided to step outside of their ego and make you an offer after ties had already been severed. Oh my goodness gracious. Could be a Pisces, Cancer, or a Scorpio. Could be an Aries. I feel as though there is an offer. Somebody is offering you love, Capricorn. But you've been hurt, and you might not be able to accept it. That hurt was big. I can't see anything at this point. My eyes are closed to love. I don't believe. And you're being called to believe with those twos. Goodness, now we have the Hierophant. Believe! That's what the meaning is. Believe. They do this for me all the time. The meaning of the Hierophant is believe. This is also a Taurus. This is commitment. Faith and trust. Feel free to look up the card. There's an opportunity for a commitment here. With somebody that probably has been watching you. This person may have brought in conflict to your life in the past. And, you know, they may have hurt you. See the sword pointing up here at the loss? I think this is somebody that you have been with before. I do. I do, Capricorn. I think this is somebody that you have been with before, that, you know, there's been a lot of hurt, there's been some deception, and perhaps, you know, this person just wants to be happy now. You know, and they want to, you know, do the right thing. I feel like somebody is finding the courage and the strength and the willpower to take action right now. They don't want it to end. Maybe they don't want you to have, maybe they see that you have a new suitor and they don't want you to have a new suitor. They see that you've been distracted elsewhere and now they're coming around. They've been watching you. They see that you have a new opportunity and they don't want you to take it. They don't want you to let go. Yeah, somebody is making you a solid offer, Capricorn. You're receiving an offer, whether it's from somebody new or somebody old. I think you have two options with all these twos. You probably have an option of somebody new and somebody old. Yeah, somebody has woke up. Somebody has woken up. And they want a solid, stable commitment with you, Capricorn. Somebody wants to offer you something long term. They want to get back in the game. Yeah, somebody wants to get back in the game. They see that they have competition now. But they're coming to offer you wish fulfillment. It feels as though now they have a renewed hope. I feel as though you were dealing with somebody in the past that really stuck you bad. It really hurt. It's like this person came in and cut you down. And now justice is about to be served. Someone is coming back to tell the truth and do the right thing. That's what it looks like to me. Amazing. You know, there could have been a third party situation, or this could be go out and have fun. Maybe you've been dating, and this person sees that you've been dating. And they don't want you to go with the new opportunity. They don't want to end this contract. I feel like you have a reconciliation on the table, Capricorn. You really do. And, you know, I think you have a choice between two, and the Lover's card usually signifies that. You have a choice between two, the past and the future. I think that's the case here. I feel like there's destiny here. There's a fated happening, a fated event. Could be with a fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. We've named them quite a few. I mean, could be with anybody. This is somebody that is very confident, creative, beautiful. This person is heading in your direction. And it could be a man or a woman. We have all the signs here. We do. We have all the signs. It could be any sign. Somebody is coming to, is taking action. They're coming towards you, Capricorn. Justice is about to be served in your favor. Somebody is about to come and do the right thing. They want a new opportunity. Now, maybe this is a new sexual partner. It could be a new partner. Maybe they've realized that you have other options. You have other opportunities, and now they want you. Or this is somebody brand new coming in. There's a new partner here, Capricorn. There is a new beginning. And this could be with somebody from your past, because for some of you, that is exactly what this is. For many of you, I think the majority, there's a choice between new and old. But I think there's room for growth here. With somebody that hurt you in the past. That's what it looks like to me. I can't change that. I can't, even if I wanted to. I feel as though there's somebody that wants to put in effort. They're working really, really hard. They know that they hurt you, and they wanna get back in. There you are, Capricorn. You could be dealing with another Capricorn, or you're dealing with a soulmate connection. There is absolutely no doubt about it. I believe that this is somebody that you have known before. I do. I really, really do. It's not over. The chains haven't been broken. It's a strong, strong, strong connection. Could be with a water sign. And this person has good intentions for you. This person is offering you genuine love. It is a soulmate connection. I know that it is. I'm positive. Somebody may have lost control. And they may have had been in their ego for quite some time. Let their ego drive. And they may have messed up a commitment, but they've been discontent and they've been unable to heal. And I feel like they're trying to let go of this pain. They're trying to let go of this sorrow. They've taken the time to reflect and figure it out what they really want. They've become consciously aware. And they're coming in with a solid offer. An apology, perhaps. Capricorn, you could be receiving an apology. If not, you're receiving a new offer. There is. There's an offer coming in, and it's probably coming in very, very quickly. Somebody's going to be communicating with you, Capricorn. Somebody that wants a new beginning with you. Whether it's somebody new or somebody old, I think you have an option. You have options. You do definitely have options. So Capricorn, I feel like, you know, you're going to have the twos, all the twos, remember? You're going to have to make a decision in regards to a partnership between two paths, new or old. And if this old person doesn't show up, you're still hanging on to them mentally. And that's where the decision lies. Do you stay clinging to this person in the past? Or do you move forward with a new love? But for many of you, I feel like this person from the past that has deceived you is coming forward. That's what it looks like to me. We're going to get you one of these for Capricorn. There's an opportunity for growth here, excitement with a lot of passion. There's a lot of passion here to be had. Somebody is stepping outside of their ego and coming with a truth. They are. They want a commitment now. Or it's somebody brand new, whichever, because this could be old, this could be an apology, or somebody new, whatever. It is safe for you to love. Open your heart to give and receive the highest energy of all. It is safe for you to love. I think that you have been waiting quite some time for whatever this is with the hangman. You've been waiting for this, and now your wish is about to be granted. Whatever that wish is, whether it's new or old, whatever your wish is, that's what it looks like it's going to be. So that's what I have, Capricorn. I wish you the best. Talk to you later.